everybody, and today I am going to play with my Twitch subscribers on the chess, and let's go!
Hello everybody!
Okay, so I love this run, let me pause here as well. Hi Karrmarr, yeah, have fun, thanks, have fun to all players, thanks Panda. Alright, so yeah, as you can see in the pinned message, you if you are a write your username on Leeches and with what time control you wanna play with. And then I'm going to challenge you with that time control. I'm out of chat, so I'll check it here. Hold on. Gosh, what happened to the chat? Disconnected from the chat. Disconnected from the chat. Wait. Hold on. Wait, my channel. And then give me my chat. Reconnecting. Okay, let's see. Let's hopefully I'll connect to the chat. I cannot. Okay. It doesn't connect to the chat. Let's see. Let's try. I think I am a sub. Yeah, I think you are, Karrmarr. But the thing is, why? What is this? I cannot connect to the chat. Okay, guys, sorry. Hold up. Yeah, live, but you cannot connect to the chat. Oh man. So Karrmarr and Panda, if you want to play, just write your nickname in the chat. Yeah, there's a subscriber, Karrmarr, you are a sub. Yeah, so basically I'll see who's up, who's not sub. There will be, if he's a sub, it will be subscriber here. Okay, perfect, Panda 3+0. Okay. I don't know, like, rated or not rated. that's the thing. Like, wait, can I somehow change? Wait, I don't know. And if you want to play rated or not. Like 180 minutes should be enough. It's for fun, so you can do unrated, I think. Alright. I think it's okay. Let's see. Both are fine, I think you risk losing rating. Okay, let's see. It's rated. Why can't I connect to the chat? What is this? I've internet, all that stuff. It's just reconnecting to chat. Wait, let me try to turn off Twitch. Wait a second, guys. There is a little issue. Okay, let me join back to Twitch, my channel. Now, please! Reconnecting. Okay, there you go, I am here. Okay. Unrated, okay. Perfect Panda. 3-0 and random site. Wait, so I'm like connected to yeah, I am connected. Okay, hello, good luck. Sound is excellent, is it? Okay, let's see. Hi, DrFlagenstein. I'm playing against Twitch subscribers today. So yeah, you can tell me whether you want to play 1-0, 2-0, or 3-0, and rate it or not, and I'm going to play it against you. I'm going to challenge you. So have challenges on. Okay, g6, let's try this. Karrmarr 3-0. Rated or unrated? Yeah, if somebody... Yeah, hi, 3 minutes on Blitz. Hey, Magnus Pers, welcome. Welcome, how are you? Okay, so castle. And this. Wait a sec. Okay, I'll go for the content. Go for the content. Unrated, okay. Go for the content too. Finish London, now I have no idea what to do. Yeah, hey man, it's first. Nice. So like 1 or 2 more days and then you'll have the vacation, right? that sounds nice. Yeah, bishop g3. Knight c5, attacking the bishop. Yes, to move and then I have like e4 or something like that. Welcome everybody who is watching. Okay, thanks, and then thank you so much for the free piece. I have two. So if he takes, I take back. Oopsie daisy. I'm just winning. I'm too tired to play Blitz today. I was watching Jabala play. Okay, okay, sure. If you don't want to, no problems. Not forcing you. How you want. But if you want to, just write your name, don't worry. Okay, knight d5, rook e8, ideally to take. Maybe rook d8 would even be better. And knight f3 is a nice move. Okay, queen f3, I'll go knight e3. If take, and then should be winning, yep. Yep, visiting my mother for her birthday, actually, and hanging out for around... Oh, wow, that's nice. I would actually like to go on a beach, to be honest. That would be quite nice. No, I'm not sure, maybe it will be too hot. Might take pictures, nice. Okay, now I'll play queen e4, attacking the knight, and if king b3, there is bishop. And then I'm going to analyze the game I play, unless it's bullet. Like, unless it's 1 plus 0, I'm going to analyze the game. So, I pin the knight. Yes, and then I can take this. So now, both pieces hang, so I think I should be winning. Which in Poland is nice too, yeah. This. Thanks, no, it's not too hot right now. Okay, good. Yeah, now it's basically, if not rook e4, it will be a force mate. So check. Bishop before I take, if not, then queen d3 mate. If rook e3, I can just take and queen f1. Okay, mate on 3 in perfect panda, good game. I was there near dance. Ah, nice, okay, cool. Good game, panda. So, yeah, I mean, okay, I played 1-0-1. I don't know what was the mistake though. Yeah, 95 was just a blunder. I was already slightly better. I'd go like bishop c2, then e4. I would have more space because of my e4 pawn. 94, I would guard it like rook e8 or something. I would be slightly better. So smitten. Okay, alright. 95, this, and then panda just blundered a piece, and then he was only winning. I can challenge you with Jochen. I need 7 minutes to be ready then. Okay, okay, okay. No, I will change a challenge. Is it okay if I'm going to challenge you? Is it okay if I'm going to challenge you? Like, you saving your radiant, I'm going to challenge you. Okay, oops, yeah, Karrmarr. Good game, panda. It's quite nice, just be careful with taking. Maybe you could have taken bishop b5 and it would be alright, I'm not sure. So let's see, 3 minute, Karrmarr, casual. Alright, alright, okay. Say, let me know just when you're back. I play against Karrmarr. Hello, good luck, he's from Germany. I just started my PC. Okay, don't worry, don't worry. Don't worry. I cannot play. Okay, don't worry, don't worry. It's okay. I'll play 2 more guys and then I'm going to play against you. Okay. Okay, Karma loves Karo Khan, so I'll go for it. I'll go like knight c3, Karo Khan. Knight c3. It's quite nice, to be honest. It's quite cool. I mean, I'm not playing Karo Khan mainly. I like to go for pawn off. So basically, like e4. E4, C6, C4, take, knight c3. Your fin is a late pawn, but I like it. Yes, this I'm pretty sure knight c2 is main. If d3, you take, knight c3, and then d4, which is better. Okay, now I play d3, and I can play like this, and it should be quite nice. So g3, and bishop g2. Okay, yes, bishop g2. This. I like that city, yeah, cool. So now I can play knight h4 and f4 or f5, or I can play knight e1. I think knight h4 is going to be a bit better because then f4 is a nice deal because I don't have to waste time to get my knight back. So let's try that. I'm so slow, but it's really. Ew. It's 3-0, don't worry, Karrmarr. Yeah, I think f4. I'm not a huge fan of this position, of this opening. I mean, not exactly this opening, but like ideas of it. I don't think I played any better than I normally do. Or at least I may have remembered the opening. Yeah, that was nice. Okay, h3. So yeah, I'm not sure about bishop g4, to be honest. I would probably take, I cannot take g takes f, because knight e4, bishop h4. Knight f4 that runs into g5, so I would probably have to, and rook f4 also runs through g5, so bishop f4 would be quite alright, because now I have two bishops advantage, and now f5 is a good square for my knight, so I think slowly but surely I can start an attack. Yeah, I think I'm gonna play knight f5. I could have taken first, but let's keep the tension still, because if he takes f, I'll develop my bishop at the same time. Okay, this. Let's do that. I mean, I can just take f takes c. I'm looking for something fancier though. I didn't see anything. I thought like queen f2, so he takes my knight. Take, and just, but he holds, so I think I'm going to take and play like queen d2 perhaps, or maybe bishop f4 actually. Attacking the knight, and like if knight c6, I go e5. That looks like a good move. Alright, and if knight h5, I can play knight f5 and then bishop b5. Oh, I can take it. I want content in this game. Yeah! I didn't like the content there. I also wanted to go for content, but it wasn't the best content I could have imagined, to be honest. So, I'll wait, hold on. I can play like c3 and d4, that's in one move. One opening idea? Why opening? I'll probably. I can think of it. 3-0 game. Okay, I'll go bishop g5. Then I'll probably play like rook f2 or rook f4, doubling up. He has to go bishop e7. Yeah, okay, let's play this, maybe knight f5, bishop h6 kind of stuff, I don't know. Oh wait, I blundered knight e4 though. Oopsie daisy, I blundered knight e4. And knight e4, if I take, then he has this, oh, I just blundered. I've just lost after knight e4. Wait, yeah, I see, no, maybe not actually, I don't know. Okay, I'm not sure, to be honest, I'm not sure, I joined in g2005. I'm actually not sure, knight f5, bishop h6, I mean, Karrmarr wanted content, so here it is. I mean, I thought I blundered, but it looks quite fine now, I guess. So maybe it was a content after all, quite good content. Yeah, now I take, I would probably go h8, so the rook has g8 square. But now I think I shouldn't be worse. Rook f5. Now this, and it should be. Yep, another name, Karrmarr. Good game. Whew, I actually saw the blunder, but it turned out that knight f5 and it was quite okay. I'm not sure. Karrmarr, did you stream snipe? I don't know. Good game, Karrmarr. Nice one. Yeah, you held quite well. I'm not sure here. Yeah, knight f5, I'm alright. Actually, knight f4 was in there. I mean, I saw them lose, so I have to do this. Then take, you're just winning. But then I found like, oh wait, I have knight f5, and then suddenly it just turned out. And then, yeah, this is queen f4, I didn't know why I didn't play it. And it was just winning. So, I'm ready, you're welcome to challenge. Okay, I'll play against Mitten and then against Manus person Twitch, and yeah. Now I saw knight f4, yeah, okay, that was nice, though. Yeah, okay, wait, d3 is the blunder, I have to go c3, and this knight f4, I'm better. And if that, I'm still okay, yeah, that's why I messed up the opening. Yeah, but it was quite clear, and then I had to go f5, try to close the position, and then you confirm, yeah. DG Karrmarr, though, knight f4 was a really nice tactical. Knight g8, though, would have been nicer by computer, and I play like queen e7 if I take. It would be better, because more space, yeah, that's why I hate this type of position. But then e4, knight f5, and then it turned out to be win. Okay, let's play against Smitten. 2002. Hello, B4141. How are you? We are doing good. What about you? Johan, do you want to play rated or not rated? And play against Manus first. Challenge you. It's gonna be chill and yeah. It's gonna be fun, guys. Okay, I'm playing with the white pieces. Okay, this time I think I'm gonna start with e4. I'm doing well, nice. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, c5. Okay, knight of 3. No, b3. Madness first, play the game, don't switch between tabs. Please, please, just concentrate. Okay, this, I'm going to do that, and then like d5, take, take, then d4, take, and then he left. So like, I don't know if that's actually often is common in chess, but I like playing with an isolated pawn, and I like playing against the isolated pawn at the same time, like... I'm not sure if that's actually common or not. Okay, this... this looking what to cook today. Maybe, maybe. Okay, knight c3. Or maybe I should have take e5, this stuff. But I really like that position. I think I'm going to go queen d2, castle, and go for quantum, like f3, h4, h5, and all that stuff. Rated, please, you're welcome. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. You send Morse code with the online. Now I also have that. When I'm playing off stream, I don't know. I just cannot play the game. I make a movement and I'm just going to watch a YouTube video. I cannot concentrate. It's so boring. Even to play a 3-minute game is so boring. Like 3-minute game, yeah, people say there is no time to think, but it's so boring. Okay, that's a nice move with the idea of bishop b6. I think I'll play queen e3, like queen g3, f5. I'm trying to concentrate, I just cannot. Like, yeah. That opposite problem. Okay, now my idea is like f3, g4, h4, and all that stuff, maybe. Okay. Okay, let's play f3 and push. Yep. Yeah, I'm not sure. I would probably put my bishop on e6, rook c8, and try to get this d5 for like queen a5 and sudden attackers. Whoa, thank you for the follow, main man Sam TTV. Welcome. Are you trying to write chess.com or are you trying to scam? I don't know. Okay, bishop c4, and now actually the scene I'm not sure, should I play knight d5, or should I play bishop d5? And like bishop d5, bishop d5, knight d5, then my knight is good here, but if knight d5, bishop d5, bishop d5, my bishop is good. Okay. Yeah, because there are some people who just follow, should have put the dot. I think you should be careful. Okay, bishop d5. Yeah, I'm not playing on chess.com today, sorry, it's just on the chess. Yeah, I think I'm going to take with the bishop because I really love my knight here. It sends the b6 pawn and the e7 bishop. And now I can play like knight b4. Or I can. Okay, I can play f4, take here. I'm not sure. I want to do something. Do accept my challenge. Write your name. Write your name and whether you want to play unrated or write your user on Lichess, and then I'm going to challenge you. So, because yeah, I can hear see on Twitch by a secret setting that you're a subscriber. Because yeah, I'm playing with Twitch subs only. Okay, I think I'm going to play bishop h3, knight d7, take d6. So I can see whether you're not your sub. So I'm not. Ooh, okay, he takes that pawn. I didn't even see he was hanging though, to be fair. Okay, I have to be careful with bishop g5. Okay, I think I'm going to take and then take bishop d6. Not so much content, but okay, I'm getting the exchange back. Then b6 hangs, and it should be quite alright, I think. Okay, this, it's actually tempting. Or I take, or knight e7, take, and I think I'm going to keep myself a bishop. Yep. Okay, let me hurry up a bit. I thought a bit too much thinking. Oh, thank you for the queen. Be careful! Be careful! You played so well, now yeah, you just blunt the queen. Be careful. Your queen is very important piece. Ah. Main man Sam, what is going on? My Nick, okay. Okay, I'm going to challenge you. I'm going to play Johan and then you. Alright, I know the manuscripts. Not shouting, just my username. Maybe you can write it without caps because I think it's okay. And I want to get manuscripts. That was actually a good game. Okay, so Jonathan Jesus. Okay. Yes, that was a Focus Gambit. On leeches, right? Let me see. Focus Gambit. Okay, what time control? Wait, what? Hey, oh, but you're not a sub as well. I'm playing against subs, not followers. Against the sub. Against the sub. And not. Oh, okay, so let's see. Yeah, that was quite smooth opening. This. Okay. Oh! Okay, I have to go for h4 and then g4. Because that was a really nasty move, knight g4 and take bishop g5. If I go deal with the queen, otherwise you're just a pawn up. This. Yeah, but wait, if it's you, you're banned. You're not using the rules of leeches. Okay. Whoa, Karrmarr gifted a sub. Thank you so much. But wait, he has violated. What? How did I copy? Okay. But wait, he has violated the leeches' terms of service. Wait a second. What do I do? Yeah, you need. Yeah. Sorry, I'm not playing against people who violate. Is it you? Is it you, Focus Gambit? Is this you or no? Are you cursed? Oh, okay. Nah, sorry, I'm not playing against somebody who has violated the truce. Yeah, so, and then h6 I had an attack, then I'd go like queen of 3, just blunt the pawn. This, okay, g5 starting a crazy attack. Wait. No, yeah, this, here you'd go for queen g5, and then, yeah, it was good, and you just blunt the queen. Lol, I kinda saw that, but you played that the order. Okay. Well, Now, I'm sorry, but like, why do I have this fan or whatever that is? I just opened a search and there is a fan. No, it's not anymore. Let's see. Then it was Jochen, good game, Manuspers, Wiesenstrasse. Okay. 3+0, he wanted rated. Yeah, they also count. Okay, so wait, it's Jonathan_Jesus_15 and Jonathan_Jesus_14. And then it was Lionel_lol, I think. Okay. And Leon Johan, good luck. Wait. Rated? Yeah, you can say rated or not. You wanted rated, so sure. Yeah, Lionel_lol. Alright, so that's a nice move. I'm going to meet it with c4. Yeah, if you want, you can challenge. You can say me to challenge you rated or not. Yeah. Okay, so we traded the queens off. That can be a weakness. Let me take a sip of water. I have quite some time. Okay, bishop f4. Yeah, thanks Karma for the gifted sub. But yeah, I'm sorry. If your account would be alright, then sure, yeah, I would play it. But if it violated the toss of leeches, then no, sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, knight c3, this, okay, I'm thinking about something like that with this, and then, yeah, I'm not sure where to castle, I think I'll play, but what does that thing on my account mean? It is basically a insulting chat. Yeah, but you violated the toss. Like, the terms of service, like, don't be salty in chat or anything like that. Okay, actually, I moved bishop d6 really much, very much, so he won't castle. This bishop e2, this and bishop a3, alright, yeah, b5 is a nice move with the idea of b4, I think I'm going to play bishop f3 though, and b4 I'm going to take the knight and then the rook, and if this I have moved like knight c5, I think I'm winning, because if he moves the bishop, I take, and if he doesn't, I take the bishop, and then I take the knight. And he goes like b4, he's still taken and take. Yeah, it should be winning now. So, you know any good counters for a Dutch? Like, Dutch... do you mean like Dutch? You know that your opponent plays Dutch to every single move? Or do you think like Dutch d4 f5? What exactly you mean it by Dutch? Like what exact Dutch? Okay, that's actually a sneaky position. Hi, Tubelacek, welcome. Welcome, welcome. So, oopsie daisy, let me close that. Yeah, so if I take, there is this bishop e5, g4 f5. I mean d4 f5, right? I'm not sure. I mean, it looks alright though. I'm not sure. I think I'm going to go for it just for content. D4 f5 or what? I mean, like d4. I don't know. Okay, this bishop e5 would be the move I would have played. Rook c8 is another nasty move. I have to be careful. Maybe I should play knight e4, rook c8, like knight a5, and then just get rid of one knight which can be loose, you know? Let's be careful. A piece is a piece, so. Yeah. Okay, this, and now it should be just winning. Yeah, I'll probably get my knight to safety. I mean, he will never take it. Hey, TellingMoose, welcome. How are you? How are you doing? Rook d1. Yeah, no, yeah, I should have quite enough time. King e2. Main time, what do you mean? I'm not sure exactly, like g4 f5, Dutch isn't g4 f5. Yeah, I mean, if you know that if you're like playing against an IRL opponent, yeah, and you know that he goes like even on knight f3 f5, then I would recommend play knight f3 and then d3 e4, and that's some very unpleasant position to play as black against, as a Dutch player against white. I would recommend that, to be honest. I'm not sure exactly. I mean, maybe it's, if it's just d4, then I don't know. I'm sick. Oh, tell me. So I hope you feel better. I'm fine. I'm doing actually great. Thanks. Yeah, I'll play rook b3. Playing against 3 subs. If you want to play 1-0, 2-0, or 3-0, feel free to say your user and time control, whether rated or not, and I'll challenge you. Okay? Okay, I'll play knight c5 with the idea of knight d7. Yeah, fast recovery. If a fast recovery, tell me. Wait, now I can play knight d7, and rook d7 I take, and this I take the rook, so I don't give him even a knight. And Udrim, Jochen-Wiesenstrasse. Okay, good game. Let's analyze the game. Then it was Jonathan_Jesus14. Yeah, okay, so 2-0-0, that was quite nice. Yeah, so it was alright, bishop e7, yeah, it was already slightly better because he couldn't castle. When he played bishop e7 instead of bishop d7, I was just like basically winning, because knight e5 win a bishop and then there was game over. Maybe it wasn't the best realization part, but then it was winning. Good game, Johan. So now it's Johan. Wait. Johan. So wait, do you want me to play rated or not? Johan. Okay, I'm sick in bed, but maybe I'll play it too. Okay, what's your leeches user, DrFlagenstein? Thank you so much for the follow, Doc Ike. Welcome. Wait, I'm way too terrible at spelling. Let me see. I mean, I can remember, like, I don't know. Oh wait, but Jonathan. Okay, I don't know. Wait, that's weird. Jonathan, did your sub run out or what? Here it says you're a subscriber. And here it says you're not a sub. That's interesting. Yeah, you start the stream as a sub? Can you, like, use emojis or something? Okay, my nick. I mean, you were a subscriber, I see that. I'm not sure, maybe Twitch is trying to... wait. Lionel LOL? Okay. Ah, by the way, mentally. Lionel LOL, what time control? What time control? Same as my name. Okay. Jonathan, can you use any emoji? Because wait, yeah, now it says you are a subscriber, and suddenly it says you're not a subscriber. That's weird, not gonna lie. Alright. Mentally, what time control? I remember Lionel and then Dr. Flagenstein. What's time control and rated or not? Sorry, I meant D4F5. I usually try the option attack, but it always fails. Okay, no. It's 1-0, 2-0, 3-0. No, I'm done playing 5-0, sorry. Okay, you have the emojis. Okay, Twitch is being Twitch. Okay, so rated. Alright, sure. Unrated. Please challenge. Okay, for me. Okay. Yeah, Jonathan is this up. Wait, so let me see. I need to make like somewhere. Hold up. I need to make like a queue somewhere. Wait, okay, rated. Unrated. Okay. Let's see. I need to make a queue. Let me just open like a game, like against Johan. That's a good play. But you play well, Johan, don't worry. So wait, it was Lionel 3-0, I guess. 3-0 unrated. Mentally, is rated or unrated? Okay, I'm playing against Jonathan Jesus, 14. Hello, good luck. Twitch definitely bucks, yeah. But okay, don't worry. It's okay. No, but for you, many spurs, you are here, subscriber. I'm not sure. Alright, let's go for knight c6. Knight f6. Okay, we go for the Berlin. Yay. Mentally, I'm sorry, I'm not playing 5-0. Do I want to play 3-0, 2-0, 1-0? Okay, so wait, it's mentally. No, wait, yeah, it's Lionel. Dr. Flagenstein, 3-0 unrated. Wait, let me do it. Dr. Flagenstein, 3+0 unrated. Okay, yes, 3-0. All right. Let me castle. And then it was TellingMoose, 3+0 rated. Okay. Berlin is a mind killer. It's very boring, but at least it's not the draw is a draw. I mean, he would just get smashed by my variation, you know? So he's scared. He's doing the right thing. Okay, let's play knight f5. Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, hop to an attack is d4, f5, g4, right? I mean, I don't know. You can play like d4, knight f3, g3, bishop g2, c4, castle knight c3, rook e1, e4. If you have one more time for me. Alright, okay. Alright, Johan. Okay. But yeah, right now, go subs. Hey, Logan, welcome. How are you doing? How are you? Yeah, let me play c5. I want to have my two bishop advantage. Right now, I'm going to play in the streak. But Johan, maybe. If then I'll play against you, sure. If I won't have anybody. Like, not streak, like. Okay, you get the point, I guess. Hey, Pookie11, how are you? How are you guys? I'm playing against subs, so you write me your user on Leeches and whether you want to play 1-0, 2-0, or 3-0, and rated or unrated, and I'm going to challenge you. Yep. Just bought a new mouse. The keyboard was relieved. Good thing. Good thing, Morgan. Okay. Be careful with your laptop. Laptop is a bit more expensive than mouse and keyboard. So yeah, please don't break it. Okay, let's play queen d5 and rook d8 and let's try to get the d4 pawn. Looks quite nice. Da-da-da, yeah, thanks for the game. Thanks, Johan. Then it's time to play against... Don't break laptop though, please. Or PC, whatever you're playing on. It's quite expensive. Please don't. Okay, queen d5, I really like that position. I have two bishops, that's a weakness, and like bishop b4 is quite good. Okay, queen a4, rook fd8, rook d1, I'll probably maybe play like... Oh, I better answer up for this. No, you don't have to play. Wait a second, that's a free pawn, right? Wait a second, or is it a poisonous pawn? Like, I don't think so. Maybe it is, wait. Because if I take, there's knight c6, I'm forced to take. This falls and it's GG's, I mean. It's very drawn. So let me play c6. Let me. No, you don't have to play. You can just chill. Don't worry. Don't worry. They should make unbreakable keywords. Yeah, exactly. Okay, that, yeah, Jonathan is playing very well. Jonathan. Yeah, let's play bishop f6. I don't know, I'm just making some moves, trying to put the pressure on his clock. okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's a nice move. I think I'm going to get the queens off the board and try to play against the... Okay, that's a really nice move. I love that. Maybe it's not the best, but I really, really love it. Keeping the queens off the board. Spill-proof keeper. That's nice. so, okay, let me see. I mean, I can just... I'll probably go back. I really love that square for my queen. Maybe it's not the best, but I love it. If he plays queen c2, maybe like rook a8, c5 or something. Or a5, just get more space, like a5, a4. Alright, so Jonathan is looking... I think he's going to start an attack, but he doesn't have much time left. He has 20 seconds. Wait, I can't play c5. That's... Wait, I can't play c5. Sorry, my shoulder is not so, well today, not so good today, but... But yeah, it's okay. C5, yeah, that... Okay, I think I'm going to go for content and give away my queen for two rooks. And I have two bishops and two rooks, like, it should be a great combo. Don't think I ever spilled anything on it. Oh, thank you so much for the bishop, Jonathan. Yeah, cool. And now I should be winning. Let's play, like, rook d8. Yes, it's a nice move. Yeah, sorry, guys. Make off a bit today. So it is a bit sick, but it's alright, it's alright. Ooh, do I see some fancy tricks? Bishop d4, knight d3, queen. Ah! And then if he takes, I'm winning, but he has queen d5 and I'm not winning. Let me play h6 then. Okay, now bishop c. No, wait, bishop d4. And then now I do this. I want to take. If he takes, I'm bishop f2. If bishop queen e5, bishop b6. I don't dream Jonathan g14. That was quite a good game. Good game, Jonathan. You played very, very well, actually. Yeah, probably you didn't have to give away the rook for the queen, two rooks for the queen, because, yeah, probably it wasn't in your favor. Wait, so next up is Lionel Lol. Okay, GG, yeah. Good game. Good game. Did I play nil-nil-nil? Ooh, let's go! That was smooth. Yeah, but Jonathan played 1-1-1. That was also a good game. Yeah, it was Berlin. I'm not sure. You probably just gave me a bit, actually, better position from the opening. Because, yeah, I mean, I just got two bishops and rook d1. Yeah, you had to take and go for that. Endgame would be more or less equal-ish. Because rook d1, that, and there was win, and you just blunt a bishop. Yeah, calculate a path, things. Alright, so then next up is Lionel_lol. He's from Germany, 3+0 unrated. Alrighty, Lionel, no, yes, unrated. Okay, I have an unbreakable spill-proof cup. Nice. After breaking many cups, I'm playing against Lionel. Good luck. All right, I'm going to start with my knight f3, g3, bishop g2. Okay, now let's play d4, not allowed e5. Okay, let me pre-move a bit. yeah, the c6, I should not be d7, e5 now. He'll probably do it, though. Okay. Yeah, so guys, if you're my Twitch sub, feel free to write your username on Leeches. And then, what time control I want to play with, 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, and rated or unrated. Then I'll challenge you and we'll play. Make sure to have challenges on, though. Yep. Okay, knight e4, queen b3. Next sub goal will probably be 150 subs, to be honest. Yeah, because you smashed it very quickly. How are the scenes doing, actually, for the thematical tourney? 49%! GG's, guys! Actual GG's! Oh, wow! You're killing it. Okay, I can take b takes c, but after queen b6, I don't know. Yeah, this pawn won't be nice. I'll take queen c3, b3, bishop b2, e4 should be quite nice. I just said it, and now probably people will contribute so much. Subs. What do you mean subs? I don't know. I'm not sure if I have command, I probably don't. Right now I have 129 subs though. There you can see, if you're streaming here you scroll down, goal achieved. There, I'm just hoping for a draw in my game. Commands. No, there's no chat command, subs command, pookie. Not yet. But if you scroll down, there will be amount of subs. Okay, B3. Yeah, that's going to be a little scary, but I think it should be okay. A Mubot and iBot. Yeah, Mubot. Which doesn't like chess.com or leeches.org. So yeah, be careful. Okay, E3, bishop before it. I don't really like my position, to be honest. Probably be a pawn down or something, but it looks alright, though. Looks playable. Bishop before if rook d1, take, and if he takes it should be good, so I'll play rook d1, it should be chilling. Oh, by the way, anyone knows where Andy is? By the way, don't confuse my name with Dr. Flagenstein, who is obviously Legion. Dr. Flagenstein. Flagstein. Who is Dr.? I actually never heard of Dr. Flagstein, to be honest. What? Dr. Flagstein. He's not AGM. Oh, he's AGM. Okay. I never heard of him. But I said, yeah, Flagenstein, yeah. To be honest, I never heard of him. Who is it, guys? Do you know who is it? I'm not sure. Like, for real. Okay, D takes E. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to play bishop b2, so just f4, because if he plays it, bishop g7, okay, no idea. Okay, yeah, but you're Dr. Flagenstein, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so this. The weird thing is, it was made account in December 2022. Interesting. Okay, I think I'm going to play knight e5. Oopsie daisy. Knight e5, and then just get a free pawn. It goes knight c6, I have knight c6, knight e8, or bishop 6, knight c6. Yeah, it should be quite alright. Okay. Andy is busy on his Discord right now. Oh! Maybe Karrmarr, you can tell him that I'm streaming and maybe he can sneak like a quick game, you know? Yeah, maybe actually. Maybe Pookie's right. Guys, tomorrow is Idle Tuesday at 4 p.m. CET, so it's like. Wait, it's 11 a.m. EST. Oh gosh, I feel bad for EST people. Right? It's 11 a.m. Sheesh! It's way too early. It's way too early to play a chess tournament. Okay, rook d1. Okay, let's play queen e5. Yeah, I'm crazy. Okay, I'm scared, Dr. Flagenstein. I'm scared. So yeah, it's doctor and then TellingMoose. Okay, queen e5, and I should be winning. Who did first? I'll check. I told him. Okay, nice, Karrmarr. Okay. Yeah, and I should flag my open, and I'm sorry for flagging, but I'm 3 pawns up, and I'm much better. And I'm much better. You did it first. So you copied from you. Good game. Good game, Lionel, though. Good game. Yeah, it was quite clean. Let me see. Dr. Flagenstein. December 20. Dr. Flagstein. Like 5 days. Aha. Okay. And you subbed? You followed him. You followed him today. Cool. Okay. He said he's busy building, but he'll watch. Okay. Wait, I played another nil-nil game. No way. No way! Another nil-nil-nil! Ah, 1-0-0. That's such a terrible game, guys. Oh my god. It's not nil-nil-nil. So yeah, it was clean. Yeah, b3, I didn't like them. If I'd go queen d2, because this, he had bishop d4, he would be slightly better. That's a nice move. So this and his eye and my rook. This knight d4, blunder d4 for queen 7. Yeah, he just blunt 2 pawns, and then he got flagged, and one game line and long. Let's see. Done. No, well, let me just remove. Okay, so there is queue of 2 people now. I know it's very old way, but now let's doctor. What is this? What is it, some fan, Dr. Flagenstein. There's Dr. Flagenstein 1. Okay. This. So wait, 3 plus 0 unrated. Okay. This is squadron. Okay. Challenge you, Dr. Flagenstein. Good luck. Day in AM for me. Oh, wow. Well, that's not nice. Hello, good luck, but hopefully you'll be up. okay, yeah, Dr. Flagenstein, good luck. Never played against him, that's our first encounter. So it's gonna be fun. Okay, I'm gonna play d4, c4. Okay. Okay, he loves ultra, right? He's quite. No, okay, is it. I think the best in Ultra, but okay. I just saw something about Ultra and Hyper in his account, so I was scared, but okay. Let me then hurry up, and he played the opening real quick, so let me hurry up. Oh, I'm actually not sure how you play it. Yeah, I mean, you can take it and probably like play f4 win a pawn. Okay, I'm going for it. Just for the content. Just for the sake of content. This, I think, h6, bishop h4 is theory, I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, it looks like I'm a pawn up. I think if I play as I played f4. Oh wow. Wait, but didn't you wait, I think you just what? What is knight e4? What? Wait, you just miscalculated. Take. I just have like, I don't know, but I don't know what, but I think it just should be better, to be honest. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I think it does. Maybe it does work though. I mean, at the very least, I have like knight f6, bishop h4, I guess, or bishop f4. I'm not sure, Dr. Flagenstein. Yeah, he has to take. Should I take back the knight f6? Knight f6, king g7. This. Yeah, let's go knight f6, bishop h4, and like rook f1, bishop g3, and if this, then whoopsie daisy, then this, and bishop g3. Yeah, it looks like I'm just a piece up, but I'm not sure. Wait, king g6, bishop g4 can be unpleasant. I'll probably have to play like h3. Okay, this will probably take, and king h5, yeah. Okay, I want to play rook d1, it's not possible. Let's play h4, so if he plays g4, then I have rook d1 stuff, like rook h, it should be winning. To be honest, I feel like it should be winning. And like f6, I don't know. I mean, it probably won't long. He probably won't defend much longer, I don't know. I have a feeling. I'm not sure. The topic message has disappeared, which has explained what to. Oh, what? What? But I made it like 180 minutes. Okay, thank you, Karma. I'll fix it. Okay, after the game, I'll fix it. Okay, I forgot what was it. Does anybody remember? Does anybody remember? I don't. Okay, this bishop e6. Okay, so even, yeah, I'm not sure about this, but bishop b7, let me just take. Let me just take everything. King f2, and then maybe mate him actually, like rook d6 stuff. This, yeah, I'm just hiding on g1 peacefully. Yeah, so it was like today. Yeah, I don't know. Q1? Yeah, it should be winning. Knight e3 doesn't work, because I can just take rook f1, bam. Should be winning. Pookie, do you want to play a game? Wait, I'm not sure about rook e5. Let me just play like b3. Pookie, do you want to play a game? Lorgan, do you want to play a game? You can play casual, so you won't lose any rating. Does anybody on Earth actually remember? No, it's Jonathan's name. Okay, I don't have the... I need to do something. What is this? I'm lagging. Okay. Let's see. Bishop e5 looks like a winning move. Knight e2, I just take. I think I should be winning. Because if rook e6, yeah, I just take the knight. Oh, hey, Andy, welcome. No fun for both of us. Okay. No, but if you want to, you can play. It's okay. It will be. I mean, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, hey, Andy, how are you? How are you? Wait, let me set this up. Today, I'm playing against my Twitch subs. Wait, no, I don't remember how is it. It was so perfect. Oh, good, nice, Andy. Misplay the opening, you make my heart go too fast. Against, can learn from, yeah, Pookie. Feel free to play. Wait, Wait, I think it was like if you're my Twitch sub, say what. How was it? I don't remember. Okay, wait, let's see. I played 1-2-0. Yeah, it was quite alright. Yeah, 94 blunder, you had to go for h6 and then. Wait, and then. This. Yeah, handy. And g5, this would be quite equal. And because knight e. Ah, it's alongside castle, okay. Yeah, and this, and I just won everything. Actually, it was nasty. Rook d1, this, and take that. This, I'd go for bishop g5. And this, I go on knight e8, knight 7. That's so nasty. And I was winning. G4 blunder, yeah, I'd go for bishop e6, and I was winning. Guys, I don't remember how was the pinned message. Why did I have to disappear? I said it once for 80 minutes, but I didn't say. If you're on my Twitch sub and want to play, write your user on leeches, and with what time, yes, with what time control you wanna play this 1+0, 2+0, 3+0, let me do that, okay, and if you want the game to be rated or unrated, oh my god, that's going to be long, alright, let me pin that, customize time, manual and pin there. Or end of stream. Yeah, I'm going to manually unpin it. That's probably going to be easier. Alright, let me read. You can pin it. Yeah, yeah, I found it. Yeah, yeah. If you want to reach up. And yeah, okay. So, next up, I played against DrFlagenstein. That was a good game. And now I played against TellingMoose. Ooh, that's going to be fun. TellingMoose. Alright. This. 3-0 rated. Ooh, it's going to be fun. I'm going to play some serious openings, though. Because it's rated, you know. Moose, yeah, good luck, Moose. He's from USA, let's go. Let me play quickly, and some safe openings. He's also playing very quickly, actually. Okay, now I can get, like... Okay, I'll do this. There's Moose, Lucifer. Wait, I think I'm just better. Yeah, he got a terrible pawn structure. Let's take GF and I'm just better. I remember Andy, you once misspelled TellingMoose on stream and you said Melintus. That was so funny. Oh, I remember that. That was like, I don't know, 2021, start of 2020. That was funny. You were like, oh, welcome, Melin, to it. That was way too funny. Okay. It's like Queen d6. Million two's gone mad. How can I challenge you? Shakespeare, you are a sub? Write your user. Write. Oh my gosh, I'm lagging. Wait, TellingMoose, be careful! You cannot take my queen, and I'm just winning your bishop. You have to play King g2. Write your user on leeches. Write with what time control you want to play. It's 1-2-0. Any chance we'll play? No, it's not rude to ask. If there won't be any people, you can re-challenge me again, only probably let's not get the same time control, right? So far, I think everybody played 3-0. So like 2-0 next time, or 1-0, how you want. And I should be winning. Yeah, just Shakespeare. Rebecca 10, okay. Wait, but wait, Tom, that's you, right? Oh no, I'm confused. Okay, no other name, TellingMoose. But, yeah, good game. TellingMoose, that was quite nice. But wait, you had another account. You had another account, Ershacht, right? I played another 0-0-0, let's go! I changed my use. Ah, okay. All right. Yes, it was quite nice from TellingMoose. This is queen c2 in x, yet go for h3. Yeah, I got that. And here go for knight e4 still would be quite equal. Yeah, here f4, I would be better. But yeah, with king g2. Because after bishop g5, it just blundered a pawn and a bishop. And then I was winning. Good game, TellingMoose, though. Rebecca 10. Let me take a sip of water. Okay, yeah, sure. Maybe Dr. Flagenstein, if you wanna. What's my best game idea? Did you tell Lewis? But it was quite nice. Don't write anything, I'm still playing against the people who I haven't played yet, and I'll start over. I'm playing Rebecca 10. Good luck. I have nothing to lose. Okay. I have the game to win. Which I should have taken. Okay, I'm not sure why I'm playing this 3-0 game, like it's like 1-0. Whoa! Thank you for the follow, Linda, I think. Yeah, Linda05, thank you, what's up? I'm good, thank you, what about you? Okay, I'm going to take, then probably play like rook c1. I have nothing to lose, mid c1. Yeah, exactly. It's sus. Okay, I think I'll play e4 with the idea of e5. Take. Knight e5. Mm-hmm. I have nothing to lose, but I have something to win the game. I know, that was like the best evil laugh I could ever get. Okay, wait. Isn't it just a free pawn? I think it is. I mean, if DC this, I'll take that. Thank you. Free pawn! Woohoo! Wait, a 97, I take rook c8 and boom. Ooh! Fancy tricks, fancy tricks for everything. Take d4, come on, just take d4, or... Is it probably 95? Can I take d4 because of bishop b7? Now that was nice, rook c8. Now I'm going to play queen b3, queen d4, take. And this, like this, I guess, I don't know. Or this. Okay, this. I'm sorry, it's way too many thises. I know, I'm sorry. Bishop c4, this. Oh my gosh, I just can't stop saying this. I'll play bishop c4. Rook f8, alright, he can take now. Rook d1 though is a move, and rook e5 I take. And yeah, this d1 is protected. Looks quite good to be on. Thank you for the follow, Teles Palabobo 1. Welcome. Do you play daily on stream? Yep. Yep, I do. No, I don't. Why did I. Dare, not dear. I guess the way I was typo. I mean, I'm not playing daily against subs or followers or whatever, but. But I'm doing daily streams, basically. Yeah, I mean, I'm just winning on time. Wait, knight f7. Okay, thank you. That's a miscalculation, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Ooh, fancy tricks. Wait, but what if I just play bishop d5, king h1? Should be winning. Okay, let's be just careful. Boom. I think I'll do this. Rook e1, nothing to scare. Nothing to be afraid of. This. That means I get the queen. Okay. To demand my rook. Oh gosh. To be too excited. Let's just play queen fc. Yippee. Okay, that was so. Ha! Rook a10, good game, thank you. Rubisria! The scream of soul. Alright, so now the queue is empty. I don't see anybody new, so guys, if you played me already and you play like 3+0, challenge me, like, if you played me 3+0, challenge me 0-2-0-1-0. Please! Oh, wait, you did forced mate in it. Yeah, just see Kari or Magnus sees that. Rematch, not now, not now. Yeah, so right, I'll play 1-0. Alright, so, rated or unrated? TellingMoose, 1+0, rated or unrated? 2+0, okay, Jochen-Wiesenstrasse. Then it was DrFlagenstein, 2+0, unrated. TellingMoose, no, I think it was actually DrFlagenstein, no, wait, I don't know. Rated. Okay, Panda is 1-0. Sheesh. Okay, TellingMoose unrated. The name was, I'm not sure, guys. I hope you don't mind the order. It's going to be quick. DrFlagenstein 2+0 unrated. Underrated. Okay. Perfect. Panda 1+0 unrated. Yeah, sure, I guess. Unrated. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, good game, Rebecca. Oh, whoa. Karrmarr 2-0 unrated. Wait, let me. Why am I even bothering? Sheesh. Yeah, DrFlagenstein, I put you in queue. La 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 la. I at least need a draw just for flex. It's the pain for me. Wait, Karrmarr. Why do I just bother? Just this. Bam, boom, bam, bam. Bam! I didn't even have to write anything. I'm so smart. It's okay. I'm playing. Yeah, against Rebecca. Let me see real quick. So yeah, it was quite nice opening. This 97 blunt. I'd go for bishop b6. Wait, I'd go for knight f3. Can we rematch 3-0 if not 2-0 unrated? Okay, it's magic. Yeah. Okay, Magnus first. Let's play 2-0. 2+0 unrated. Yeah, rookie father was clean. Unrated. Yeah, let's play Magnus first. All right. So Smitten 2002. So I'm writing the names exactly. Wait, so six people in queue. Rated. Yeah. John after TellingMoose. Yeah, I'm not gonna analyze bully games, guys. Yeah, so Queen B said go knight f3, that was just rookie 5. And take, and it's just a draw. Still in the rematch. Yeah, write your user and 2+0, 1+0. Alright? Yeah, to go rookie 1, it would be force mate. I definitely saw force mate in 16, but I want to simplify it and I won. Good game. So Johan, yes. Okay, first of all, TellingMoose. 1+0 unrated. Our balance is like 0-18. Yeah, I'm playing just like some sort of plot twist, I guess. I don't know. Like, so I'm not playing the same time control. I mean, is there will be somebody new they can choose. Okay, play against TellingMoose. Okay, I need to like hurry. So here. Wee! He's quick! Woo! Bishop queen c2. Okay, that's a nice move. Okay, I'm reading chat. Come on, blunder, bishop f2! Blunder! Yes! Yay! Yoo-hoo! So Rebecca, 1-0, 2-0, and rated to Kozro. Nah. Sorry, no. I have my chemistry tech. I can't save my chemistry. No, sorry. No need. Okay, no dream TellingMoose. Good game. That was quite nice. Okay, I'm gonna quickly run the game. I'm gonna analyze it deeply. Alright, bye bye TellingMoose. Good game. I mean, not bye bye. Hey, bye bye from the queue. Good game. No. Sorry, I don't need it. I don't need that. 1-0-0! Yay! Yeah, I mean, TellingMoose played actually very, very well. Ooh, thank you for the follow, Relizer. Okay, this? Yeah, just blundered. If you play Queen of 3, it would be alright. And this, and I just won. I knew something was fishy. okay, Johan. Alright. Challenge coming up. 2-0 rated. Just one blunder. Yeah. But okay, you played actually very well. Playing against Jochen-Wiesenstrasse. I'm not sure with what color. Probably with black. I don't know. Where I played this fight. I don't know. Oh, yeah, with black. Okay, I need to hurry. It's 2+0. Good luck. Hello. I'm gonna play something insanely dry. Okay. Okay, it's 2+0 also. And rated. So let me play some good openings, you know? Let me stop playing some stupid openings just for fun. Ah, man. Like, one. No! But what if I get white? What if I will get white? Oh my gosh, then you are getting absolutely destroyed in the opening. Stuff is beautiful. Hmm. Oh my gosh, wait. Nah. I mean, I'll say random color. I'm not choosing any color. It will be Akka Reverse London. You could have taken, I think, here. Actually, we'll play King H8 because I'm smart and 95-61. I take a win. Pew! That's a really great move, though. I spy in that pawn. Spy in it. This 95 doesn't work. What was King H8? Now that I look at it, it was like a terrible idea. Okay, Rookie D8, this 95 doesn't work. Bishop B5 doesn't work. Should be good. Reverse London. Okay, D for boom boom. Yep. Nice. That's quite nice. Noisy. Now what? How do you pronounce N-O-I-S-E? How do you pronounce that? It's like noise, right? But how do you pronounce N-O-S-E? It's also noise. English makes no sense. Absolutely. Or how do you pronounce it? Or was I pronouncing it wrong my whole life? It's like noise, right? Noise, nosy. I don't know, maybe. But it would be weird, like, it's like noise. Like, yeah, I don't know. Like, nice with only O before, yeah, I don't know. That's just weird. Nosy. But if that, it will be like neosy or something. Like, now, like, how do you pronounce that? Does anybody know how do you pronounce that? I'm going to let me play Rook D1. How do you pronounce that? Because, I mean, it looks like it's noise, but it's also noisy with C-E. okay, let's be careful. Noise. Okay, noise. Yeah, the same as noise. English makes zero, absolutely zero sense, guys. Hi, Johnny D, welcome, how are you? Yeah, let me just trade the queens off. Maybe if I could put the gate queen off. What was that? Okay, wait, I have a long time. I should be still winning, this is... Oh god. Oh gosh, I have queen F2. Woo! Another name, Jochen-Wiesenstrasse. Okay, good game. It was not the best realization part for me. So, John, you do want to play? Do you want to play? Oh no. Okay, Johan, GG's. How to challenge? You write me your user on Leeches. What time control you want to play is 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, and rated or unrated. Yes, it was quite smooth, to be honest. Skinish, it was a stupid move, but this, yeah, he had to take I had D4 immediately, and when I got D4, it was just better. Good game, Jochen. Yeah, I had to play Queen E1. Johnny D, 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, and rated or unrated. Yes, good game. Next up, we have Dr. Flagenstein. Wait, let me add Johnny quick, real quick. This. Oopsie daisy. Our time control rated to unrated. My rematch still stands. No, but no, I'm not playing rematch. Say you want to play 2-0 and 1-0. And rated or unrated, Rebecca. Later on. Ah, okay. Alright, let me then play real quick against Dr. Flagenstein. Boom, 2+0, casual, 2+0, rated or unrated? Rebecca, 10, 2+0. Okay, playing Dr. Flagenstein, and once again with white pieces, let's go. Can go, yeah, he goes for that, yeah. Okay, now he goes for a different line, alright. This. Alright, rook c1. Okay, let's play d5, let's close it. something like that, I guess. Rebecca. Rated or unrated? And Johnny D, what time control? 1-0, 2-0, 3-0. Whichever, knight b5, but it looks alright. h3, b4, 2-0, 1-0, we have no chance. Okay, and rated or casual? I mean, no, wait, you can play 3-0 also. Johnny D, you can play 3-0. Alright, 3-0. And rated or casual or unrated, basically? Rated or unrated? Rated, I have nothing to lose. Aha! So you mean you want to win some sweet rating? You mean, yeah, Karrmarr is right. When you say that, you probably want to win something. Something big. Okay, g5, knight h2, f3. That's actually a bit unpleasant position, but it should hold. If I get like b file open, then it should be good. Yeah, let's play knight h2. It's like forced, I'm pretty sure. This. Oh gosh, I'm scared. I'm legit very scared. Johnny, rated or unrated game? Okay, I'm going for the cont. Maybe that's like terrible idea because like queen h7, king g7 stuff. I don't know! That's what content is! You don't always know whether it's good or not. Unrated, okay. Alright, unrated. There you go. Okay, so now he has to figure out whether he has some scary attack or no. I mean, I guess at the worst I have queen d3, queen h3. So it should be quite good. And I can give away the pawn and get king. Wait a sec, that's with check and f knight f5. Yeah, I probably would have played king g7. Just gave me a free pawn. This rook h8, I take b7, h7, or I can just take f6, okay, thank you for the queen. Whew, that was a bit too close though, but good game, Dr. Flagenstein. You played well until time travel, actually. That's quite a nice game. Whoa, Johnny already like 19k, 11k. No, you played well! No, you were actually better, yeah, I made a mistake, I had to take e takes f. Yeah, g5, h5, you had to play knight a6, you were a bit too aggressive. You played very well, actually, Dr. Flagenstein. Don't worry, you played very, very well. Don't worry. Alright. Good game, Dr. Flagenstein. Now let's play against Panda, 1-0. Yeah, that was quite nice game. I'm gonna play 3-0-1 as well. Not bad. Panda. This 1-0. Alright, so I'm probably gonna play against you guys and then good luck. And I'm probably gonna end the stream. Sounds like it should be still like about 30 minutes. And play Junji! After that game, you can also play one more time because everybody else played twice. I will play twice. Some already did play twice. So yeah, you can challenge me second time if you want. Okay, e4, this. What? Why not the h3? What is that of 7? Yeah, knight h3 was such a nice move. What was knight of 7? Okay, let's be careful. Oh, wait, I blunt e7. Just blunt the bishop. Oh, but he blunt the queen. Okay. Thank you. OMG. Why didn't you take the bishop? Why didn't you take pieces? Well, mostly, but okay, still should be okay, actually. Okay, and castle. And casually castling on move 23. And then panda. Good game. Yeah, be careful, don't give away pieces like that. Yeah, knight h3 and you would be quite alright. And then, yeah, you had queen h5, I blundered a bishop. You didn't take it, and it was quite good. And yeah, don't blunder queens like that as well, please. I panicked. Yeah, I mean, oh wait, you actually had knight g4. You could just win a pawn, that's actually... What is computer? There's knight d5? Oi, knight d5? And then I have no square. Wow, that's actually really nasty. Yeah, GG. This and then you would be. Wow, that's crazy. Knight g4. Yeah, wow, that was insane. But yeah, aside from some blunders, that was a good game from Panda. Alright, next up, Karrmarr. Let's play 2 plus 0. 2 plus 0, unrated. Okay, good luck. Let me go for the sweet, sweet Benoni. He loves playing Catalan, so let me just push him out of Catalan. Okay. This. Okay, queen b6 is my next move. Yep, and if knight d5 I take and take d4, it should be better. Alright. Wait, I take and then I take. Bishop d5, I take c3, take e2, take c3 or c1. Knight d5, I take f3 and d5. Yeah, now I take c3 and then I take e2, and I take the rook and I take the bishop, so it should be a piece up. Okay, that's a nice idea. Okay. Okay. This, let's get my king closer. I'll play bishop d4. Yeah, then like e5. Yeah, it should be good. Should be quite good. Wow, that's sneaky. Okay, be careful, my bishop is here. Yeah, first of all, you hung it here and you hung it there. Be careful. Thank you for the follow, Mats480. Welcome to stream. Enjoy your stay here. Okay, let me just do this. Rook f6. Get my bishop, please. Don't take my pawn. Take my bishop. Yeah, hey Mats, how are you? Never give up, roll. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. But move! Don't give up! Move! Yeah. No, and Karrmarr wasn't. I mean, I'm Karrmarr. Yeah, that was quite a nice game, actually. I joined from the website. Ah, cool. How are you, Mats? How are you? Yeah, you're good. Nice. I'm also doing quite well. Thank you. Yeah, when I saw him from Karrmarr, I didn't like Queen B3 because it just blundered pawn. And what I was saying, if Knight D5, there's like definitely nil nil. That was not the best game. And this, and then I was just winning maybe some inaccuracies. Yeah, but basically Queen B3 wasn't the best move. You just blunder pawn and you blunder piece. Rook C is quite hard move to spot. Alright, good game, Karrmarr. Next up is Manius Spurs. Okay, this 2-0 casual. Hey, sorry, I'm late, but can I play one game with you? Wait. Yeah, you are sub. Alright, what time control? 1-0, 2-0, or 3-0? So 1 plus 0, 2 plus 0, and 3 plus 0. And rated or not rated? Yeah, there is a queue, but I forgot. Okay, I play against Johnny D and then I'll play against... I forgot that I... Sorry, I need to prioritize the people who just came. But yeah, 1-0, 2-0, 3-0. There is a queue, but I have it written down. Just write your name and you will join the queue. I know it's like very old. Yeah, that's a nice opening actually from Manuspurs. I like that. Probably it's not London, but it's still quite good. Like E3, Knight F3. Okay, I'm fine with 3-0 unrated. And what's your user on Lichess? That's the most important. What's your user on Lichess? 1 plus 0 rates, you have a chance to get so much elo. Mats, I'm sorry you're not the sub on Twitch. I'm sorry. That's quite a nice opening from Manius Purse, actually. Maybe chats. No, sorry you're not the sub. Alright, Knight C6. ImaD-O. Wow, oh, that's an interesting name. Is there actually ImaD-O? Okay. Okay. ImaD-O. Do 3 plus 0 unrated. Okay. I play against Junji and against you. Alright, this. Alright. You know, Manius Spurs, you need to maybe play a bit quicker. It's less than a minute left and it's 6 move just has been played. To hurry up a bit. Look, 45 seconds left. No, move. Or am I lagging? And maybe now I am lost on time. That's actually what I'm not sure of. Manius Spurs, move. You have not so much time. Or am I like dead here? What? Manius Spurs! No! Move! What? No! Not sure what happened. Can you make a move? Oh, thank you so much for the sub. Well, Anonymous gifted a sub to Mads. Alright, Mads, what's your user? What is your user on Lichess? Oh, man. I can't. Alright, guys, I'm sorry. I know. But wait, I'm going to challenge Manius Spurs from the position. He just couldn't move. What? That's weird. Wait. Manius Spurs, don't worry. I'm going to challenge you from position. Continue from here. Play with a friend. From position. Wait. Oh my god. Wait, Manu. Wait. You. Play with a friend. Oh my god! I'm misclicking. Mats, what's your user? What's your user? On Lichess. Play with a friend. Copy. Wait, I don't need to. Random. No, wait, I'm playing with. Let's do 1.5. I'm playing with black. And then Smitten 2002. Alright, let's go. All the same. All right. Mats for 80. Mats for... So, 1-0 rated, right? 1-0 rated. It happens for me too sometimes. I didn't type his username. That's weird. Yeah, I found it. All right. Manus Spurs, can you make a move? All right. Mats, you're in the queue. I'm going to play a journey, then I'm a do, and Mats, and then Ribby. No, don't blunder the knight! No! You blundered the knight! Oh no! No, Manius Spurs! No! Oh, I feel bad for you. Ah, my pawn was here! Oh no! I feel so bad actually taking that knight. Good knight, knight. Andy, you wanna play or no? Oh no! Always check. Yeah, I guess he wasn't sure. He probably saw my. His pawn is on h3. Oh, I feel bad. Oh man, sorry. I'm sorry. Knight g4. I have to build things with little. No! Alright, Andy. Alright, I didn't see them. No! Oh, no, yo, yo. Maybe you can take like a minute or 5 minute break, Andy. Andy, maybe you can take a 5 minute break and then play. What do you think? Like, and then. I was thinking Lego or Minecraft. Minecraft, Minecraft. Minecraft for sure. Okay, soon. Alright. I mean, if I'm not sure if you're streaming. Maybe if you're streaming, you can actually play on stream. I'm not sure if you have anything set up. But maybe it could be cool. I don't know. What do you think? Yeah, knight g3, knight h1, win the rook. Oh, thank you for the queen. Yes. Yep. Yep. Oh man, you're supposed to feel so bad. How did you knight like that? Oh no. Oh no. Didn't see that move. Oh, be careful. Check. Check if your opening is threatening something or not. Okay. Yeah, and then there is. Wait, there has to be some fancy schmancy mate. Yeah, only a minus first. Good game. Oh, I still feel bad. Be careful. No. I played like 2-0. Okay. Hey, you could have just taken the bill right, but then you played h3 and I won. Oh, a minus first. Good game. Good game. I played 999 Chrissy. Cool. Then next up is Johnny D. Alright, G. 99 accuracy. Okay, Johnny D, I have. Ooh, thank you for the follow, Zaxuan. Welcome. 3-0. No, 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 not from position. Standard. 3-0. Okay, Johnny, I challenge you. Can I play a game with you? No, I'm sorry, I'm playing today with my Twitch subs. So sorry, I can't play with you. Alright, good luck, Johnny D. Let's go. Remove minus person the queue. Hi, yeah, hi. But you can enjoy the stream and just watch it. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Some dog barking. Okay, I'll play g3. So we'll have like double fan. Okay, I'll play b3 and then bishop b2. It's actually a really good plan against you guys. I'm tricking you guys. Don't fall into my trick. When I'm playing against you, I'm just playing very fast without thinking. Basically, I didn't see a move in the previous game and thought we were playing from the position I was seeing before. Oh! Oh! Oh, I feel bad for you, sorry. Yeah, so I'm actually, guys, tricking you all the time. All the time. You know why I'm playing quickly in a 3-0 game, guys? So you will play it and then you'll blunder. Because like you have this like when your opening is blitzing out the moves, you also want to make yeah, that's a really nice move. Don't play rook gate as well as bishop d6. So that's why I'm blitzing out the moves in 3-0 game. Yeah, wait, bishop h3, maybe your rook is stuck a bit, I'm not sure. Yeah, I think so. I think I win an exchange. That's 480. Oops. Yeah, there. Okay, he's here. Yeah, it was a nice try, minus first, but I feel bad for you. I should have probably challenged you from the position and make the move. So yeah, I'm sorry. I thought you saw the move, but you just couldn't make the move. Aye, aye, aye. But okay. Let me take, let me play queen d6. And I would love to trade queens, to be honest. Yeah, it was a nice try, minus first. Don't worry, you played quite well. Rook ad1, and don't blunder queens like that as well. Okay, rook ad1. Okay. Oh, and Junji just gave up. Okay, and I won the game. Good game. Watch me get destroyed. Alright, wait. Alright, wait. I'll play against this. GG. Yeah, GG. Good game, Johnny. I'll play you 2-0 if you want to later as well. I'm playing against ImaD-O and against you, Mats. Yeah, I mean, it was quite a alright game. Yeah, just be careful. I think I would have moved the rook to d8 now. Woo! Okay, how do I join the queue? Alright, Andy, I know you use it, but you better write it. Opening for black was bad. That was okay. I think you just had to play it. What? Rook d1, threw the advantage away. That's why you never give up. Bishop f6. Bishop f8. Okay, andyisyoda now, what time control? 1-2, 1-0, 2-0, or 3-0, and rated or unrated. That's why you never give up. I missed bishop f8 completely. Oh no! I want to play better positions. I'm sorry, you're not my Twitch sub. No! Whoa, better position, Rix was taken. Thank you so much for the follows. Johnny D, don't give up. Bishop, I missed that. Oof! Ooh, yeah, I would probably play queen d8 actually. 3-0, you. Yeah, I missed it. Yeah, that's why I never give up. You can choose. You're right. Yeah, never give up! Oh, yeah, yeah. What's your elo? My elo is 2330. Andy, you mean unrated or what? I guess so. Wait, let me add Andy. Andy is Yoda. Andyisyoda 3+0 unrated. I guess it's you is unrated probably. Then let's play against ImaD-O. 3-0 unrated. Okay. I have a question. Okay. Yeah, let's go. ImaD-O. I challenged you. Hello, good luck, and let's play. Wait, let me remove Johnny from the edit. Okay. D4. No, the people play. Okay, that's quite nice. Open in knowledge. Not gonna lie, ImaD-O. Ah! No! No! I mouse slipped! I mouse slipped. Oh well. Ah! Good sin. Yeah, Borders Gavin, exactly. Legend. Yeah. I'm fine. Now, I don't know if, okay, I don't know what to do. Oh my god, guys, what do I do? I don't know. Okay, let me request a take back real quick. Where is it? Privacy. Game behavior. Take backs. In casual games only. Okay, can I? This way, play 7. Yeah, wait, alright, thank you. But, okay, and he got the time back. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry, I rushed a bit way too much. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Throw your keyboard. Alright, so I'm going to play queen d8. And I'll play bishop g5. Never give up. Is that exchange? Yeah. I'm mad, he's confused. Yeah. Thank you for the take back. Okay, I turn them off. Oh well. Good thing it was a casual game. Otherwise. Ooh. And he sacrifices the queen. Yeah, that's what my mouse was screaming. And I will sacrifice the queen. Yeah. Wait, 95 works, I think. Yeah, mouse. Yeah, thank you so much, ImaD-O. Oh, thank you for the follow, Jahames, welcome. Alright, 97. Yeah, I'm not sure, actually. This. Yeah, now bishop c3. I'm not sure, maybe I should give away the pawn. Aggressive? What? What do you mean by wait, what do you play then? Aggressive? I don't know. I play how I don't know. How it's possible, to be honest. Okay, this? Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe it's actually not so good. Okay, let's do this. Rip-pawn. Yeah, but it's for the two bishop advantage, so it's actually good. It's actually for the best, I think. Nope, I'm not. Blade banana. Wait a second. It isn't? No, that's actually okay. Is it? I'm not sure. This. I think I see it too. Yeah, I mean, two bishops advantage, his bishop is kind of passive. Yeah, bank rank. Yeah. Okay, let's play bishop g4. Let me take. Alright. I can flag him, but because. Okay. I can flag him. Alright, guys, I don't know. I'll make like three moves and I'll see. I mean, if he'll hang something. End games, yeah. With drone. Alright. Alright. Yeah, because he didn't take my queen. Yeah, draw. Yeah. Good game. Good game. Congrats. Yeah, good game, ImaD-O. Thank you so much for not taking my queen. Yeah, I mean, I could have definitely flagged him. He had not much time, but I mean, okay. Let's, thank you. You're welcome. You played very well, actually. Thank you for not taking the queen. Yeah, thanks all for not taking the queen. Yeah, you played actually extremely well. Oh, what? I was better. Woo! Yeah, probably I had to play this, but I don't know. I didn't want to win that. Yeah, GG, ImaD-O. Yeah, you played really well. Yeah, I had this little maneuver. Yeah, rook e5 probably wasn't the best move. I was better, but I don't know. Yeah, when I played bishop g4, I didn't try to play anything like that. I don't know. I just didn't want to take that win. He notes. Yeah, he just saved me, so let me save him. Okay, I'm playing against Mats 480. Mats, it's your time. I was rated. Okay, time for me to get destroyed. Okay, 1-0, rated. Let's go! Okay, it's 1-0. It's gonna be quick. Okay. Hey, good luck. Let's go. I'm playing 96, okay. I think I'll do this, it should be okay. Ooh, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow, 75 reward. Okay. Yeah, you're actually playing very well, Matt. Like, really well. In bullet, you're handling the pressure. Oh, that's a blunder, though. You can move the bishop, and if you move the knight, bye-bye to your bishop. I'm sorry, I jinxed you a bit. And now, yeah, also, now it's a check and I'll take your knight. Okay. Rook c7 is straight up knight. Woo! I almost blundered. this, yeah, I'll just take all the pawns. Probably play like h3 in between. Okay, thank you for the rook. But you actually played very well. Before it came to time trouble, you played very well. Match 480, good game. Yeah, but you played actually very well. For a 1700, you played extremely well. You played the open very nice. Yeah, GG. Yeah, you played actually very, very nicely. I played 1-0, 1-0. Wait, what? Oh, right, I could have just taken, yeah, but it was bullet. Can I play better position? Sorry, you're not my Twitch sub. I'm pretty sure, let me check. Yeah, sorry, you're not. Today I'm just playing against my Twitch subs, bro. Not this one. Yeah, but you played extremely well up until this point. You blundered. No, but okay, you played well. Soon I'll also play against my followers, actually, like followers, yeah. I'll play whatever. Yeah, but good game. You played extremely well. So let's see. Matt, okay, Andy, it's your time. It's your time. Ooh, that's gonna be fun. Woo! Yeah, it was discovery, yeah. Okay, Andy, let's go. Will they play the... What? There was a line. I forgot what line. I'm gonna play it simple, though. I'm gonna play it safe. Andy, let's go, yeah. Yeah, now you play, like, g6, all that stuff, right? Yep. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Why am I... What? What do you mean you're paying? Eh? Not much to sub. On a ditch 4. I love that technique guy. Ooh, that, ooh, that's a free pawn. About play like h3. Castle! 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 Just castle! No, I think if you would have a today's subs day, yeah. If you would have a gifted sub, you would say that you're a subscriber. Yeah, I'm not sure, but I have 96. I think Andy miscalculated. Yeah, yeah. Matt got a gifted sub from Anonymous, and yeah, you actually played extremely well, Matt. Yeah, Andy, I think you miscalculated because now I have this, then I have F7, then I have H6, and I think I'm just winning. Yeah. Should be. let's be okay. No, wait, let's just take 95 and 96. Wait, are you the anonymous? What do you mean? What? Better position. Are you the anonymous gifter? If yeah, then sure, I'll play against you. Very much. But yeah, that's like. That's like weird though. Like, I mean, he can just say yes, you know? And you can never prove actually that if he's the anonymous gifter. So that's like, I don't know. Wait, no. Yeah, probably he would get a subway. I'm not sure, sorry. Okay, it doesn't. Okay, yeah, then I open up the F file. Alright. Take. And then King G7, Queen F6. Please. BAM! Let's go. Yeah, but sorry, I'm not playing against. I'm playing against subs today. So, I'm playing chess. Get the rooks off. Yeah, remember I actually lost the first game to Andy, I miscalculated. Yeah, that was a nice queen sack. I really badly miscalculated. I was like, I piece up and I blunder bait into... Anonymous gifted sub to a gifted person. Alright, then I'll play against you, better person. Position, I'm sorry. Yes, Dubs. Thank you so much, Anonymous, for a gifted sub. Alright, so a better position. Do you want to play 1-0, 2-0, 3-0 and rated or not rated? Yeah, thank you so much, Anonymous. Anonymously gifted 3 or 4 subs today, right? Karrmarr gifted 1 for sure. And Anonymous gifted 2, yeah. It was great. Anonymous, as you want. No, but, no, as you want. I'm fine with everything, like, what do you want? Are you starting into the queen again? The queue? I'm not sure, no, I think I'm going to play against everybody who is left in the queue. And I'm probably gonna end the stream, I'm not sure. Because, yeah, I've already streamed for like 2 hours and it's getting a bit late, so, yeah. What? Am I timed out? What do you mean? Matt, you're here. What do you mean? Why do you think you're timed out? Well, let me just push. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, Karrmarr. Boom, boom. The guy which gives us up, I will sub him. In the chest. But that's Anonymous. Nobody knows who is that. So he's like, don't want to say what his name is. Okay. Another game, Andy. Good game. Andy played actually really well. Can I play 3-0 rated? No, but wait. Tom, I already played. Wait, I was winning. Oh! Whoa. Yeah, that was nasty. Tom, I already played just 3-0. No, I'm sorry, I'm not playing the same time control. The Twitch automatically is saying your message is not sent? That's weird. I didn't do anything. No name means he doesn't have to play. Logan, is it you? Is it you? I'm not sure. Yeah, but that was nasty. Good game, Andy, though. Bishop of Sin. Yeah, then 2-0. Okay. So yeah, I remember I played against Andy actually 5 years ago in 2018 in March, and it was quite nice. But this yeah, I just got a free bishop. And that, a 1+0. All right, 1+0 and rated to our casual. And I blundered rook c8 and bishop 6 and just lost. Yeah, good game, Andy. I played 2-0-1. Yeah, that was this nasty tactic. But then yeah, 94. I think you miscalculated. Thanks, better position. Yeah, I just got way too many pawns. And then the queen's hackers. It's just way too nice. Casual. Okay. Let me add real quick. Okay, Andy, good game. Better position. I'll play better position 1-0 unrated. No, wait, who was rated? Did I miss somebody? I didn't think so. Okay, casual. Alright, better position. I'm gonna play you, then I'll play Tom, and I'll probably end the stream. Alright, better position. 1+0, casual, let's go. I don't need to. No, it's okay. It's okay. I don't mind. But okay, let's go. Let's go. It was me, but you played me. Oh, you gifted a sub. Oh, nice. Thank you so much, Matt. But why did you anonymous is disguised, right? Why did you say that it's you? Gosh. Did you just misplay the lines? I think I'm a knight now. Oh, you said sup. No. Oh god, am I misplay? Wow, that's goofy. I just won a knight, but maybe I did actually, I don't know. Sheesh, it should be. I think I should have won the knight. It was anonymous, yeah. Okay, I'll castle. I mean, I should be just a knight up. The legend. Yeah, anonymous gifter, the legend. He gifted yesterday so many. I mean, maybe it's a different person actually all the time. Oh, wait! Is it? Wait, I'm confused. Is it like a feature on Twitch so you can gift subs with anonymous mod? Or is it the name of the anonymous gifter? That just got into my head now. Is it a mode like anonymous? Yes, I think. What do you mean? Oh, no, be careful. Yeah, because it just hit me like, oh, maybe it's actually a name. But I think it's anonymous gifter. Because it doesn't say because when Karrmarr do it there. No, but I'm not sure. It's a feature of Twitch. Okay. Can I take back? I'm sorry. It was a primo. I mean, I just don't have time. I have take backs off. I mean, okay, take back. And take back. Hi, InVGD, welcome. Yeah, welcome. I have Twitch in German. There it is. Anonyme Geschenkbecker. Ah, cool. Yeah, I mean, I've got a take back today. Let me give back a take back. I mean, it was a pre-move, so yeah. I'm using Chesscom, but right now I'm streaming only chess. But I am on Chesscom. Tomorrow will be Title Tuesday at 4 p.m. CET on Chesscom, so stay tuned for that. Yep, and it's winning. Nice. Good game, better position. It's quite a... Let's be careful. I give my queen. Okay, that was a better position. Good game. No, not any matches. Sorry. Good game. So, and now I'm going to play against Rebecca 10. 2+0. Wait, I need to analyze this game real quick, even though it was 1-0. Alright, whenever you have time, I'd like to play a blitz match with you. Thanks for the game. Yeah, good game. Better position. Okay. I'm not sure. I'm not playing blitz games or blitz matches for free with anyone. But there is, I'm not sure, like, challenge, right? Challenge command. And there it is. Yeah. Yeah, misplayed. He just blundered the knight. I was winning. And I was totally winning. What? And then it was Rebecca 10, 2+0 rated. Oh my god, he has nothing to lose, but he'll meet me probably. I'll try not to though. Okay. Let's go. Do I just put my name? You have to be a Twitch sub. But yeah, you have to be a Twitch sub. Today I'm playing against just Twitch. No! I miss black! Oh, Okay, knight of... Yeah, I don't know, knight of three, I guess. the next challenge command has been adapted to new options. Yeah. What? Hey! He's playing London! I said knight of three. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, let me break the London. There's an... Yeah. Maybe the anonymous gifted will gift us up. Gift us up. Yeah, anonymous gifted is a legend. Gifted so many gifted subs. But it actually doesn't say because he's an anonymous, so nobody knows who he is. Why did he play London? Okay, I need to concentrate. It's a giver. Yeah, they are a legend. This is drier than a Sahara desert. Okay, that's good. You can write more. Come on, write more. Write more in the chat. I like that. Come on, come on. Let's go. I want you to be down on time a lot. Why is my evil laughter so terrible? Oh my gosh. It's like me. Oh. I'm like, what is this? I don't know. Oh no, Mads, good night. Take care. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you soon. Have a night's sleep. Are you doing it? I'm trying, yeah. I'm trying. Oh my god. Punch bone almost. Yeah, but take care, Mads. Take care. Have a nice sleep. Thanks for playing. Okay, let's play F5. I mean, if the position is dry as in Sahara Desert, I have to play faster. Oh god, I hate this. I hate playing against London. No! How do I win it? Oh my god! I have like no, like he has nothing to lose, I have nothing to win. Like, oh. I have nothing. Okay, this and I'll play like rookie. I mean, I'll have to flag him, I guess. Like, oh god, maybe I'll actually lose it. Oh, woo! That looks not good. Uh-oh. Am I shrewd it? Uh-oh. Oh my god, no! I'm lost now. Ay, ay, ay. I said knight f3! Why did you play London? Okay, c5, I have to open the position up. Compensation, even if I give away a pawn for that. Check. Okay, guys, I cannot read the chat. I need to concentrate. Like, okay, can I flag him? I'll try. Stop checking me! Thank you for a pawn. Appreciate it. It didn't work. Man, why didn't you pre-move rook b8? Okay, I'm gonna go rook. Oh man. What am I doing? It's like the last thing you wanna do in your career. Just... Oh my god, my mouse. Uh-oh. It's quick. Lander! Oh no, I'm lagging. Okay, I have to take the draw. I was lagging at the end. Ah, good game. Good game. London is boring. Like, higher the quality. Yeah. Wait. What? I didn't see. Draw is draw of all draws, exactly. I was actually lost because my friend said that for each people. Ah, cool. I guess so. Oh, only Oh no! Oh no! I mean, how can I be in London? How are you? I'm good, Marco. How are you? I mean, I barely drew. I was lagging at the end, like for real. I was so laggy. It was like the laggiest lag of lags, you know? I mean, I should have taken the draw. I don't know, yeah, why did I go to. At 22 seconds versus 8, how did I flag? That's a shame. It's like really big shame for a chess player. It's like really big shame, you know? A huge shame, not flagging. And yeah, I mean, I lagged at the end, so I just had to take the draw. I mean, I could have tried to flag, but I'm so lucky I wasn't flagged. Yeah, I was slow. Yeah, I was just way too slow. Yeah, I played a really good game. I probably had to go like king e6 or king e7 or rook d8 or king e8 or I don't know, bishop c7 or a5. Yeah, my knight just suddenly started lagging. London works better than neither. I said knight f3, why you played London? Yeah, I said knight f3, he asked. Well, I've never seen a sap who is, yeah. No, but yeah, he's quite good. He's quite good. And he played extremely well. Because of that, I should have said London. No. No, I should have said London. It was the reverse psychology. Ah, you got me there. He got me there so much. Ah, I should have knew that. That's what chess players are. What is the move though? Rook e8. Okay. Yeah, I should have go king f6. And like rook e5, rook a5, and then like rook a8. Yeah, and it would be draw. Okay. Yeah, good game, Rebecca. Whew, Rebecca means cool. That's nice. Yeah, but good game, Rebecca. That was a really good game. Whew, not gonna lie. yeah, at the end I actually thought I would get flagged. Rubitsa. Ah, cool. Aha, nice. Little pawn versus little fish. Fish. Yeah. I don't know. What was it? Bishop. Okay, bishop b3. Then it was like king of 5, I guess. King of 6. And then rook e6. Alright. Hi, Eloy. Do you want to play? Yeah, okay, kiss this up. Do you want to play? Do you want to play, Eloy? Do you want to play, Eloy? Wait, queenie one, do you want to? So, if yeah, then write your leeches user. I'm pretty sure it's Eloy. Oh wait, yeah, so write your user, time control 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, and rate or draw unrated. So I lost minus 5 with a draw, that was terrible, not gonna lie. Like, yeah, I won 8 other games, and I just lost this one. Minus 5. Only 18 to 5 before, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how I didn't flag though, that was like really bad. Like really, really bad. Should have flagged him. I mean, yeah, I had 24 of 25 against 8 seconds. It was a game I haven't lost. The first game. Ah, okay, yeah, yeah. Okay, so, Elo, do you want to play? It took like 4.5 years. what time controls? 1 plus 0, 2 plus 0, 3 plus 0? In the pinned comment, you can see it there. Ooh, 81k points for thematical tournament. Guys, you are killing it. How many percent is that? 53%? Let's go. Alright, I'm playing against Eloy and then I'm gonna end the stream, guys. Alright. Yeah. Add me with 1 plus 0. Okay, yeah, sure. NDA. 1 plus 0. Alright. andyisyoda 1 plus 0. Let's go. That's gonna be fast. You're gonna. Yeah, Marco. Yeah, I forgot you're happy. If you want, you can play as well. If you want, you can play as well. Okay, this is gonna be fast. So I'm playing against ND. Let's go. Blunder! No, okay, that was a nice move. And, oh, okay. I'm sorry, Marco. Sorry. to hear that. I'm getting terribly automated. Why am I trading the queens? Sorry, too fast for me. Oh, okay. But I mean, you can try 3 plus 0. We can play unrated. We can play unrated. You can try one game 3 plus 0 if you want. Just like... Yeah, because other stream control, I'm sorry, it's there. A little bit too slow for the stream. Ooh, free exchange. Good. End of that, end of that. Tricky Andy! Tricky, but I got the queen trade. Should be the job done with this. Ew. Ooh, thank you. Anyone? This game Andy is Yoda. GG's. Nice. Okay, that was quite quick. So hello, do you want to play 3 plus 0 or no? And if you want, sure, we can play. Okay, Q is empty. And okay, Mark, we cannot play. Alright, so I think, guys, if you don't mind, I'll end the stream. If hello doesn't want to play. Yeah, Andy, that was... Oh, what? I was winning. Oh, yeah, bishop b5, exactly. I mean, I pre-moved rook a8, and it was slightly worse, and then I just won an exchange. But a good game, Andy. You played quite well. Nice. Good stream, yeah, thanks. Yeah, I hope you had fun. I had a lot of fun actually playing. So it was fun. Okay, so, Eloy, you can play 3 plus 0 if you want. No, don't worry, don't worry. Yeah, and the sand is too slow, I would probably lose some time in 10 minutes. Oh, alright. Resume. But okay, Eloy, do you want me to play 3 plus 0 just to play? Eloy, Ro. No, wait. Loy. Ori. Yeah. Eloy Origami. I can challenge you if you want. Yeah, great stream, very entertaining content. Okay, okay. Bye, Panda. You're welcome, everybody. Nice game. Bye bye. And you should play London by head. Yeah, yeah. Don't worry. It's okay. It's okay. I don't know how I did flag you, though. It's Buddhist psychology. I had to understand this concept of reverse psychology and say, yeah, I'm just missed. What? Okay. That's a nice technique from White, actually. And Eloy, I most played on stream. Nice! Eloy, I can challenge you 3 plus 0. Fun stream, yeah, bye bye. Alright, I guess, I'm sorry, Eloy. If you want to, then yeah, you can save up. Wait, I don't have 5 nil game. Yeah, I don't have it. Yet. Marco Batman, ooh. Alright. So I guess I'm going to end the stream. Guys, who am I raiding? Who am I raiding? Let me go to the top. Wait, let me see if I have anybody who I'm following. Nobody. No, wait, I have. Okay, Rose and Root. Okay. So who do I raid, guys? Wait, yeah, I went from the top. Chest of your life. I already raided him. Maybe somebody else, just to like raid different people. Raid Hushi. Okay. Is he? No, thanks. I'm too bad. Okay, don't worry. All right. Is he? Thanks for the stream. Thanks for the game, I mean. Thank you for take back. Is Hushi speaking English or no? Is he? I'm probably going to. Yeah, I'm raiding people who. Raid, who speak English. I already raided those. Let's see. I was thinking maybe I can raid GM Tranquilizer. I'm not sure. Yeah, he speaks German. Then maybe not. Should I raid Tranquilizer? Tranquilizer? I'm not sure. It's hard. Oh no. What do I think? I only have Rosen as possible. Sorry. Yeah, but I'm looking. I can. Alright, so I'm going to raid GM Tranquilizer. Or Tranquilizer, I'm not sure. I'm sorry. Wait, let's see. GM yeah, there. Okay, there he is. Mircea the best. I'm not sure. I think I'll raid. Yeah, that's a good reasoning. No, sorry, no Rosen. No Rosen. Bye to Bulacik, bye everybody. So, guys, I need to make a poll. It's harsh. Wait, okay, Panda wants manage poll. Who raid? Yeah, guys, it's, don't question my English. I just want to make it quick. Trank or Mircea? New poll. Yes, she. Wait, let me unpin the message. Them, whatever. It will be gone at the end of the stream. View all there. Let me close that. I don't need that. View all too. Be boom, be boom, be boom, be boom. I do. I don't know. Whatever. Trent is cool. You mean Trent? I don't know. Who rate? Guys. So do I rate Mircea the best, or do I? Raid Tranquilizer. I'm not sure. I'm pronouncing his name like different every single time. I'm sorry. Guys, why did nobody vote in the poll? Do you see it or no? You can see like happening now, and there is who rate and the pin message. I'm not sure how can I pin the message though. Oh yeah, I don't know. Guys, why did nobody vote in the poll? No. We voted. Oh, it's again this thingy. Ah, okay, I have this bug again. Must be a bug again. Ah, Trank, I should trend. No, no. Okay. Let's see. 7-2 for Trank. Alright, so great Trank. Alright, so guys, that was fun. I really hope you enjoyed the stream. Thank you, Anonymous, for the gifted sub, for two gifted subs, and thanks to Karma for a gifted sub. I hope you enjoyed the stream, guys. It was lots of fun playing, to be honest. And yeah. Tomorrow I'll play Tile Tuesday at 4 PM CET, I think like 11 AM EST. So I hope you will, I hope to see you there, everybody. Join the Discord to get notifications what I'll stream and when I'll stream. And yeah, everybody have a great rest of your day and have a great day tomorrow, and see you all tomorrow on the stream. Take care, everybody. Bye bye.